4.6 earthquake near Sandpoint, Aleutians East, Alaska, USA, was reported only 24 minutes ago by the United States Geological Survey, considered the key international and national agency that monitors seismic activity in the U.S. The earthquake occurred at a moderately shallow depth of 19 miles beneath the epicenter early afternoon on Sunday, October 9, 2022, at 2:50 p.m. local time. The exact magnitude, epicenter, and depth of the quake might be revised within the next few hours or minutes as seismologists review data and refine their calculations, or as other agencies issue their report. Our monitoring service identified a second report from the German Research Center for Geosciences, GFC, which listed the quake at magnitude 4.8. Other agencies reporting the same quake include the citizen-seismograph network of RaspberryShake at magnitude 4.6 and the European Mediterranean Seismological Center, EMSC, at magnitude 4.6.